Hello, hello, and welcome back to another video in the beta series with Manchester United. My name is Riley. In today's video, we have a match against Liverpool. Very nice. I think the last match you would have seen was the Southampton match, where we destroyed them away. Also, we played at St. Mary's Stadium 7-2. Then we went on to have 3-1 victories against Aston Villa and Arsenal, a 6-1 beatdown of Chelsea, a 2-1 win over Man City, and then a 0-0 draw against Leeds. Who would have thought? So currently, we are in first. And surprisingly enough, Fulham, who has a game in hand, is in second. Liverpool also has a game in hand, and they are in second as well. So they're pretty much right up there with us, which is great. As you probably would guess, Cristiano Ronaldo is killing it. He's got 7 goals so far. Killing Mbappe is really good. He's got 7 assists. Things are going well for us. No complaints here. So let's just see who we have here. They always want me to put Dean Henderson in net instead of De Gea. And I'm not here for that. It's not my thing. So De Gea will stay in net, of course. It's been a couple days since I've actually played this, so I'm just trying to remember what my lineup is and why, essentially. All right, so Luke Shaw will be, because, yeah, Alphonso Davies is hurt, so Luke Shaw, Maguire, Varane, and Sule will be our back four with Bellingham as our advanced playmaker. Paul Pogba is injured for a little while. Kimmich will play in the middle as well. And our attackers will be, of course, Kylian Mbappe, Fernandez, and Sancho will start on the right side with our main man, Cristiano Ronaldo, up front. So we've been a good run lately. Go out there and impress me. Yes, do so. Please impress me. So with the full game being released in, what, less than a week now at this point, the series is going to be coming to a close, so this season needs to be good. We need this season to, we need to finish strong this season, which I think is something that we could definitely do. De Gea, at least the start of the season, has been really fantastic for us. Luke Shaw goes to Mbappe. Mbappe finds Bellingham. Bellingham back to Varane. Varane takes it up a bit. Gets to Sancho. Sancho blasts the ball down to Ronaldo, who I don't know what that was. I'm not even going to comment on it. Let's pretend like it didn't happen, shall we? And here we go. Sancho coming down the right side. He misses, or he's able to evade the tackle. And yeah, he wins a corner. He tries to square the ball to Ronaldo, unable to do so. And now Luke Shaw now with the in-swinger, and Varane gets his head on it. Rafael Varane, his second goal of the season. That's just textbook corner tactic right there. Beautiful. Beautiful, boys. Love to see it. Love to see it. Doesn't get much better or technical than that. Sweet. And just like that, now we are definitely in first place in the Premier League, which is great. Kimmich gets the ball to Ronaldo. Ronaldo's looking out wide. Finds Sule, who shoots, and that goes wide of the near post. I like the look there, looking for that shot. But yeah, he did not come close, obviously. Bellingham with the ball. He's able to find Fernandez. Fernandez to Varane. Varane to Shaw. Shaw finds Sancho. Sancho's going to go wide. Yes, he does. And there we go. Sule is able to get by him. Oh, and the ball goes out. Nice tackle. Nice stop. Obviously, Sule is not our permanent right back. Kimmich usually does that. And Kimmich might actually go back there. It looks like Luke Shaw has taken a knock. That's too bad. Dalot will come on. Yeah, because with Alphonso Davies and now Luke Shaw, hopefully this knock on Luke Shaw is not serious, because we can't really afford many injuries when it comes to our fullbacks. Can't afford it. All right, so there we go. Varane to Sule to Kimmich. Kimmich goes back to Varane. Oh my gosh, they're playing a little triangle back and forth game here. Varane, nice little give and go. Kimmich shoots, and Alisson makes the save. He made it look a lot more difficult than it needed to be. Fernandez takes it, finds Maguire. Maguire heads it over the crossbar. Is not able to replicate the success that Varane had. Fernandez now with the spot kick, hits it off the front wall. Sancho recovers back to Fernandez, and he takes it back. Ooh, that was poor. Chamberlain now. Now they're on the counter. And luckily that counter did nothing, or went nowhere rather. So I'll take that. Sweet. 30 minutes in, and we are up 1-0. They have not had a shot on target, which I'm a fan of. And we're only playing with a balanced mentality. I didn't even notice that. Ronaldo, oh my goodness. That's two times that he honestly should have had a goal there. I am going to go a little bit more positive. I typically don't like to go balanced. I find it kind of lame. So Bellingham to Ronaldo. Ronaldo's going to finish. No, he doesn't. Oh my gosh. Ronaldo's not... He's on a 7.1 right now, supposedly. But, man, he's had three opportunities that should have been more clear-cut chances. That should have been goals. Oh, Dybala plays for them. Sweet. Oh, my gosh. Van Dijk. You've got to be kidding me. Come on, boys. That was... He's playing like Maguire in real life, and that's unacceptable to me. Oh, Kimmich, no. 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 Oh. That's terrible. Honestly, it's terrible. Dybala to Chamberlain to Valverde to Origi. Oh, my gosh. That was an opportunity for them. I'm going to have no fullbacks left, honestly. Oh, this is brutal. Already had two guys go down, both fullbacks. It's a little bit worrisome. They go out there and give these fans their money worth. I second that. Do it. That's all you have to do. At least maintain the advantage that we have. Ronaldo. Oh my gosh, Ronaldo, just keep running. How is he on a 7.1? He's missing. I say he's off his game, which I guess is 7.1 is off his game because he's typically like a high 7 to 8. Dalo to Ronaldo. Ronaldo unable to make that Portuguese connection from the left back. And we're still dominating the stat sheet. They've only had one shot on target, which is crazy to think about. Fernandez to Bellingham. Sule. Back. Wow, that was weird. Nice deflection. Varane. They're putting on the pressure here. Sule is able to make a run. Gets it to Fernandez. Ronaldo, please. Ronaldo. I get you're getting older, but you can't slow down like that. I'm probably going to take Ronaldo off here pretty soon. I'll put Mbappe up top, maybe. Yeah, Rashford on the left. I don't know about Greenwood on. But Mbappe is playing a poor match as well. Bellingham. McTominay. Oh, McTominay had an opportunity there. Oh, that was close. That was so close. All right. What to do? McTominay. I'll give it a little bit more time, obviously. I don't want to have an injury at the last little bit. Varane to Fernandez to McTominay to Ronaldo. Oh, that's a foul. Sancho continues. Sule with the ball. That's a corner. Okay. Corner time. We can do this. Corner tactic. Fernandez now kicks it. The outswinger. Varane. Sancho's offside. That's what they're saying, at least. It'll happen too quick. I don't even know. Did it look like it was offside? Gold check. Gold is loud. All right, let's see it. Let's see the replay. Where is Sancho? What? I disagree. I disagree. Like, what? His, like, hair on his head was offside? Like, come on, people. Come on. Lame. All right. 60 minutes in. I think I'm going to make that change. I think Ronaldo... Here, I'll pause that for a second. Ronaldo will come off. Who should I put on instead, though? Greenwood or Rashford? You're saying Rashford. Let's try Rashford. Let's try Mbappe up top as well. Mbappe. Let's try that. Okay. I can do that. That is worth a whirl. Let's go back to a balanced mentality, I guess. It seemed like we had more attacking success with that rather than the positive mentality we switched to after our first goal. But honestly, it doesn't look like we're going to even get another highlight here, which is ridiculous. Mbappe's tired. Fernandez, all of our attackers are tired. Man, a whole squad is. Yeah, so is theirs, though, at least. So there's that. Dybala is tired. And Origi. Seriously, is there not any... No highlights now? Like, 80th minute. Still have not had a highlight since Jadon Sancho's offside. And here they get one now. Dybala again. Oh, come on, Maguire. Guard it better. Valverde gets it out. Good. Goal kick. End of highlight. Ugh, come on, boys. Really got nothing? Should I give everyone for a balance mentality? What kind of mentality are they at? Dallo to Rashford. Rashford finds Bellingham. Bellingham, you can shoot that. There we go. Goes off a defender. And that's a corner. Fernandez to take it. Yes, he does. Ferran unable to get there. Bellingham gets it to Fernandez. Why are you taking so long? Why did you think that was a good idea? Answer me that. Dallo to McTominay. Dallo. There we go. To Maguire. Foul. Question. Why was Maguire there, for one thing? Why was he so far forward that he was in the box? I do not know. Fernandez will take it, though. And this will be huge. It's... Can't look. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, I had my boom, 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 boom heart going. Beauty. Beauty, beauty. Now, boys, don't mess it up. There's 3 minutes left. I'm very proud of you. I'm going to throw some praise your way. 2 minutes left. Let's just get out of here. We're at Old Trafford. So, like, go to the dressing room is what I mean. Mbappe. It's had a poor, poor outing today. But if we can still get the win, that'd be great. And that goes out. 3 minutes full time. Yes! That was a weird clap. We did something that we could not do last season. We beat Liverpool. Let go. All right, that's awesome. That puts us well clear ahead of the pack, aka Liverpool, who is behind us. So we are top of the table. We beat Liverpool. And... it's not even September yet. So, I forgot. I was like, why did we start so early? We started like right at the beginning. Well, we started in July. But I remember because it's the World Cup. So we have a match on November 5th, and then we won't have one until after Christmas. So, yeah, the matches are definitely front heavy of the season. Well, there's still a lot at the back as well. But, yeah, we just had to start a little bit earlier. So, cool. That's all right. So I don't know when we'll come back. I think we'll come back. We'll come back again probably somewhere before we go on international break. Just to see. I don't know. We'll come back around this time. So anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing, liking the video, comment, let me know what you think so far of the save, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.